Okay, we have some firewood things to do. So let's drop these chains away after the winter period. So, and of course now the machine is in the mud pit, so let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
takes a lot of time to put some things for the woodwork. So let's get some coffee. It's really warm already today. I don't know. Of course, it's half a day, 12 o'clock, so. But it must be over 20, or maybe 20. Better weather than usually during summer. I'm starting to pick up those woods from the forest, so I guess I'm gonna buy them over there. So then it should be possible to make it with the wood chipper directly in front of those baskets. So let's try it that way this time or this year. I'm gonna put the battery for this drive unit, so this switches have been in the rain, so fuck. I'm still gonna try to put the battery, so if there is some mud place, so at least some drive force for the wagon. If I forget this battery into this machine, so it will be draining it at least during some weeks, so it should be taken away and put into loading. So this engine doesn't have charger or alternator, so it would be handy if the engine would have one, maybe with the electric starter one. So that was one mistake, that I should have bought electric starter one motor for this rig or this trailer. It would have had this charging for the accumulator and of the battery, and also possibility to switch the or kill the engine off during the use. Now it's running all the time, but it's not a major deal, but small detail. I'm having some tools in the pocket. Nowadays I'm using this kind of some holster, so some city situation tools in the pocket. Usually it's so city situation that I don't even remember that I have some tools in my pocket. Let's try it. If it works now. We can go to the forest now. Oh, forest. This lake, there is quite a few piles of wood or these kind of stacks. These were done last autumn, so they have been sitting here for all the winter. And this driving route was also done last autumn, so now we are getting to utilize it. Thank you. because we run out of gas. That this load will be this night's or this evening's last. At least the hauling thing is now started and there is quite nice amount of wood already here. I don't know how much there is, still is, but this is might be something like 1/3 of total volume. So quite much still to do to fill all of those empty pallets, but we are getting there. Thanks for watching this time and see you soon. Bye. Oh.